If this is the first time that Cinnamoroll disappears, he is locked in a mailbox. Just follow the quest Suspicious Sounds and you will get him back. If this is the second time that Cinnamoroll is nowhere to be found, he is on the second island on Cloud Island that you can only unlock after having restored the Rainbow Passage with Lala. So you just need to progress in the quest with Lala to find Cinnamoroll.